Welcome to Knowledge Patch YouTube channel. I am going to explain in this tutorial 2020 General English Paper 1, Question Number 8 and Paper 2, Part A, Question Number 1 and 2. If you want to develop English knowledge, please subscribe my channel, leave the comment, share the video. Let's do the tutorial together. General English Paper Part A, Question Number 8. Write a paragraph beginning with the given sentence. Use about 7500 words. Do not exceed the word limit. Do not write more than one paragraph. This means you have to write one paragraph only. Then there are many advantages of learning English. Now, we have to discuss, firstly, we have to think about the guidelines. Now, with the help of these guidelines, we have to arrange a good paragraph. Now, we start. Now see this, I'm using the professional level here. So with the help of these guidelines, we have to make a good paragraph. And we use the word of job here as well as travel here. Now with the help of these words, I have written down a meaningful sentence. Now you also try to, firstly you have to set up the very good guidelines. And we have to go second sentence. And find a new job or travel the world. Many large corporations will only hire professional employees. This means the high professional company only hire very professional employees. Now we are going to build up next sentence. And we use goals and organization here and try to build up like this. And we also have to discuss medicine and computing as well as so many things. And try to build up, remember, try to build up firstly guidelines. Then second, you have to build a very good sentence with the help of these guidelines. Now we are going to build up next sentence. It's mean the language of English open many occasions to find the jobs in abroad. The notion career mean in abroad. And there are so many opportunities given out the abroad companies to candidate. So that with the help of English, you can find out so many jobs in the abroad companies. Now see this, I use this medicine computings in this sentence, and you also try to use these guidelines when you write it down these paragraphs, and you have to build up very meaningful paragraph in your exam career. Now I move on to paper 1, part A, reading skill. Read the following part of the covering letter, in which some words are given in the bold type. Intent of bold type, I highlight. See, I highlight because of it's a very clear situation when I highlight. That's why I highlight, okay? So that words are given in bold type, then underline the meaning that is most appropriate to the words given in the bold type from 1 to 10. Now first of all, we have to analyze these sentences, a very clear situation, so that I'm interested in editor's position at your company. As advertised in Ceylon today. This means, I am inquisitive about the editor's role. Inquisitive about the editor role at your company or employer. As advertised in Ceylon these days. Today means these days. And I am currently employed as a legal officer for ABC Private Limited in Rambala. It's when I am personally employed as a felony officer and a legal officer with felony officer for ABC Private Limited in Rambala. Currently mean present. I believe that the skill and experience I have gained in these positions make me an ideal candidate for the post of editor. It's when I have gained all this role make me perfect candidate for photop editors. As a legal officer, I have developed a strong writing and editing skill. We also develop an ability to convey complex legal ideas clearly. This means as a legal officer, because of criminal or legal officer, I have robust writing. Strong writing means robust writing. And I additionally involved a capacity to bring complex felony ideas, really. Complex legal ideas mean felony ideas. And the documents I have prepared have received praise for the clarity of my writing. This means the documents I have praise for the readability of my writing. And always, always eager to learn more about state legislation, reading on these topics in my own time to become more knowledgeable. This means I am continually eager to examine about regulation and analyzing on those subjects in my professional time to turn out to be extra informed. To be extra informed, this means become more knowledgeable, reading and legislation. I would love to introduce these passions for policy and law to your company. It's been, I would really like to introduce this passion for policy and regulation. Policy and law means policy and regulation. Law means regulation. Regulation on your company. And I am confident that my experience as a legal officer and my capabilities will qualify me for this post. I can provide you with current sample of my work if required. I have here with enclosed my curriculum vitae. This means I am confidently that my reveal in as legal officer and my abilities will qualify me for this put up, and I can provide you with cutting edge samples of my work if required. I have here with enclosed my curriculum vitae also. We are going to analyze the meaning of these all words: currently, temporarily, permanently, presently, and within. Temporarily means quickly. Permanently means for all time you can use. Presently means now. Within means radial. And you also analyze these all sentences when you write it down the answer of the question. Second word, position. Condition, post, point, company. Condition means situation. Post means job. And also another, so many meaning of the post. In here, it means a job. Point means particular movement. Company means agency. And we are going to discuss number three. Perfect, standard, relevant, experience. Perfect means the best. Standard means a level of quality. A level of quality. Relevant means closely connected. Closely connected. Relevant. Experience means skilled. Convince, communicate, edit, rearrange. Convince means persuade to do something. Persuade to do something. Communicate means speak. Edit means modify. Rearrange means reset up. And praise. Number 5. Awards, thanks, admiration, prize. Award mean prize. Thanks mean expressing gratitude. Admiration mean respect. Prize mean awards also we can say. Now we are going to discuss number 6. Keen, happy, emotional, eligible. Keen mean eagerness. Eagerness. Happy mean pleasure. P-L-E-A-S-U-R-E. Pleasure. Emotional mean extense feeling. Feeling means F-E-E-L-I-N-G. Eligible means having the right to do. Having the right to do. Now we are going to discuss number 7. Liking, enthusiasm, style, reputation. Liking means feelings of regard. R-E-G-A-R-D, regard. Feeling of regard. Liking. Enthusiasm means interest. I-N-T-E-R-E-S-T, interest. Style means passion. Reputation means recognition. R-A-C-O-G-N-I-T-I-O-N. Recognition. Very relevant, very strong, very powerful, very certain. Very reluctant means hesitance. G-S-I-T-A-N-T. Hesitant. Very strong means powerful. Very powerful means very strong. Very certain means complete conviction. Conviction, C-O-N-V-I-C-T-I-O-N. And we are going to number 9, capabilities. Experiences, certificates, abilities, ambitions. Experiences mean practical contact. Certificate means an official document testing of facts. Official document testing of facts. Abilities mean skill. Ambition mean target. And number 10, satisfied, approved, ordered, needed. Satisfied mean happy. Approved mean accepted, we can say. Ordered mean arrangement. Needed mean wished. W-I-S-H-E-D, wished. Now, we are going to underline the suitable, similar. As well as we can say suitable. And currently, now we are going to again this. I am currently employed as a legal officer. Actually, currently mean presently. I am presently employed as legal officer for ABC Private Limited in Dampar. Also, we can say about this sentence. So that... Presently, and position. I believe that the skill and experience I have gained in this position make me an ideal candidate for the post of editor. Position means post. Post means job. Also, we can say this sentence. I believe that the skill and experience I have gained in this post make me. Make me an ideal candidate for the post of editor. Ideal mean best. Ideal mean best. Say what? Perfect. The most appropriate word. Perfect mean best. Now next one. Convey. Convey mean I also develop an ability to convey complex legal ideas clearly. This talking, convey means communicate. In this sentence, it is talking about talking situation. So that intent of convey, we can use communicate. And praise. The documents I have prepared, I have received praise for the clarity of my writing. Praise means respect. Respect means admiration. Eager. I am always eager to learn. Eager to learn means keen. Keen means eagerness. I said to you, keen. And passion. Passion means I would love to introduce this passion for policy and law to your company. Passion means enthusiasm. Enthusiasm means interest, I said you earlier. The most relevant word is enthusiasm. And number 8, confident, very reluctant, very strong, very powerful, very certain. It is very certain. The most suitable words because of complete conviction, which means capabilities, experiences, certificates, abilities, ambitions. Capabilities mean abilities. And legal officer and my abilities will qualify me for this post, we can say another way. Within the capabilities, we can use abilities also here. Required, satisfied, approved, ordered, needed. Required mean wish. Needed also mean wish. It is more suitable for what is needed. Now I am going to discuss number 2. Read the following test and answer the question 1 and 2. My name is Tanuja Samarsingh. I am 22 years old. I am from Pasara. My father is a laborer in a tea estate. My mother is a housewife. I have only one sister. I studied at Pasara Mahavidyalaya. I studied up to G.C.E. advanced level, but I didn't get through the exam, so I started to follow a higher national diploma course in human resources management at the Advanced Technological Institute, ATI Badulla. It's been there. I'm Tanuja Samarasen. I'm 22 years of age. 22 years old mean 22 years of age. And I'm from Pasara. My dad is worker in tea domain. State mean domain. My mom is housewife. I have just a single sister. Only one sister mean just a single sister. I learned at Pasara Mahavidyalaya. I concentrated up to G.C.E. high level. Advanced level mean high level. May, that is it, May, I didn't get pass the test. I didn't get through the exam mean I didn't get pass the test. I began to follow a higher national certificate course in human resource management at the Advanced Technological Organization, ATI Badulla. So that we are going to analyze the second paragraph. At the ATI, we were taught theory from beginning. So it was easy. Here we also have to interact with anyone and learn with everyone. So it is very interesting. I had never visited Colombo before, but during my course, we visited Colombo 3 times. It's mean that the ATI, we were shown hypothesis all along. Along these lines, it was simple. Here we additionally need to associate with everybody and learn with everybody. Along these lines, it is very intriguing. Interested mean intriguing. I had never visited Colombo. I have never visited Colombo. Be that as it may, during my course, we visited Colombo multiple times. 3 times mean multiple times. Now we are going to discuss number 3. I have already completed the theoretical component of the course. Now I am following the practical components in the workplace through an implant training. I have been getting this practical training in a leading business company in Badulla for the 3 months. This means I have previously finished the hypothetical part of the course presently, following the useful part in a work environment through an implant preparing. I have been getting this useful preparation in a main business organization in Badulla for 3 months. This means now we are going to analyze number 4. When I told my parents about this course at the beginning, they didn't know anything about vocational training. They asked me why I want to follow such a course. But my parents understood the importance of this vocational training after I started my practical training. Then they allowed my sister also to follow a course at the ATI. Now she is following a course in hospitality management at the ATI Badulla. It means at the point of when I enlightened my parents concerning this course towards the start, they didn't have any idea anything about the professional preparation. They asked me for what good reason I need to follow such a course. Yet my parents comprehended the significance of this professional preparation later, began my useful preparation. They permitted my sister likewise to follow a course at the ATI. Presently, she is following a course in hospitality management at the ATI Badulla. Number 5. Those who study here can get a good job. You can even find an overseas employment after you get the certificate. But I like to stay in Pasara where I grew up and contribute to develop my country without going to another country. It means individuals who concentrate on here can find a decent line work. You might view as an abroad work after you get the testament. Be that as it may, I like to remain in the Asar where I developed and add to post to my country without going to another country. Now we are going to discuss the question. Do the following statement agree with the information given in the above text? In box 128, write true or false. Now we are going to analyze these sentences personally. A candidate must have passed G.C.E. advanced level examinations to gain admissions into higher national diploma course in human resource management at the ATI. Now, Ismin and Afan Kamar probably passed G.C.E. higher level examinations to acquire entrance into higher national diploma course in human resource management at the ATI. Now, we are going to analyze again. This means must have passed G.C.E. advanced levels to follow a higher national diploma course. But it is said that here, I studied up to G.C.E. advanced level, but I didn't get through the exam. You don't need to university degree to follow this course. Then I start follow the higher national diploma course in human resource management. But this section said is you must have, the candidate must have passed G.C.E. advanced level. So it is false. And two, Tanuja found it very difficult to understand the theory part of her course. Theory part. So very difficult to understand. Now, at the ATI, we taught the theory from the beginning, so it was very easy. Yeah? It was very easy. Now, it is also false because of they said it's very difficult. False. And Tanuja could visit Colombo only after joining the course at the ATI. It means Tanuja could visit Colombo slowly after joining the course at ATI. Now we are going to hear. Could visit Colombo only after joining the course at ATI. You also said about I started follow the higher. I had never visited Colombo before, but during my course we visited Colombo 3 times. It is true. At present, the Tanuja received her practical training. Yes, true. Tanuja, as of now, Tanuja accept her pragmatic preparation. It's true. And then, yes, mean practical training in the leading business company in Badulla for the 3 months. Tanuja's parents asked her to follow a course at ATI after G.C.E. advanced level examination. Asked her to follow, but this section said about, they asked me to why I wanted to follow such a course. They asked only. My parents understood the importance of this vocation training after I started my practical training. So, it is false. And Tanuja's sisters has started to follow the course at the ATI before Tanuja joined it. But before. After. So that is, it is also false. Both Tanuja and her sister follow the same course at the ATI, not same course. Ranuja's sister follow the course hospitality management, not the same course. It's also fall. Tanuja has no intentions to get a job abroad. Yes, it is true, because of it is said that contribute to develop my country without going to another country. She doesn't like to go another country for doing jobs. So that is true. Now we are going to number 2, underline the most appropriate response to complete the following sentences. The word interact in paragraph 2 most nearly means, now we are going to paragraph 2, interact. I highlight this. Interact means associate. You have to associate with anyone and learn with, and we have to interact with everyone and learn with everyone. It means associate. And we are going to discuss the meaning of four words. Work with pleasure. Work with pleasure means work with delight. Communicate ideas mean convey thought. Listen carefully. We listen cautiously. Improve knowledge means further develop information. The most suitable words is communicate ideas. Now you have to underline this word. The word here in paragraph 5 refers to paragraph 5 here. Those who study here can get a good job. Here mean ATI, and we can say about like this, those who study ATI can get a good job. You mean ATI. In next video, I am discussing question number 3. Question number 3 and 4, question number 4 and question number 5. See you in the next video.